Namaste, my beautiful beings. My beautiful, beautiful beings. Thank you for once again tuning into my channel. My name is Jeanette, and I am teaching spiritual awakening, and as I am experiencing it myself, I just have to let you guys know that yesterday I went to my favorite crystal store to buy some crystals, which I brought the Celestine crystal. These are the angels, the angel crystals. And a lot of them for healing, but they also give you messages. This one I brought the Lemurian sea crystal. This is not the clear one. This is the rose. I forgot the name of it. And I brought me a pendulum power. Pendulum. I brought the book. And I also brought the new human crayon, which he's a channeler, and a lot of his information has been very helpful for me because I have been led to him by spirits, and he's speaking to my spirit. And I just brought another book from him because he did the one from Lemurian. So my old soul is from Lemuria, and a lot of what he explains about Lemurian souls I've been experiencing, and this is part of my awakening as well, because according to the blueprint of my DNA, it has a lot to do with my spirituality, my teachings, my healings, my intuition, the love that I have for people, the kind of person that I am, and the karma that I have experienced, and finally got off that wheel of karma, which I am so thankful and so blessed for. Then I also brought the energy healing made easy to unblock potentials as a potential as a healer. And I'm a healer. I know I'm a healer, but I'm not a hand healer. I am more the I am more, if I put my mind, it will happen. I'll send message to that area that it's just, it's a lot that a lot of people are not going to understand and question, and it's okay, because as much as you're questioning, I am too, and I'm going through it, and I am following the steps, my guides, and where to look for and what to search for, and go with what spirit inside me feels correct, not man's word or anybody's word. So I don't go by that. That's why I have over 30 or 40 books that I have read. And as I went through this process, and I just want to tell you that I have a reading yesterday, and she confirmed that my Kundalini is rising, and I felt it, and I've been feeling it, because I'm explaining to you, I'm going to read to you what is the Kundalini. Kundalini is a coiled snake in Hinduism is a form of divine feminine energy believed to be located at the base of the spine. So the energy or the Shakti at the spine in the Mala Muladhara that's in the spine. And it is an important concept in Shiva Tantra, where it is believed to be a force power associated with the divine feminine and or the formless aspect of the goddess. The energy in the body, when cultivated and awakened through tantric practice, is believed to lead to spiritual liberation. Kundalini is associated with the Prabhati or Adi Prabhashakti, the supreme being in Shaktism, with the goddess Vahairavi and It has since then been adopted into the form of Hinduism as well as the modern spirituality and new thought age. And new age thoughts, that means in right now. And the Kundalini awakening has been described as an occurring by means of a variety of methods. Many systems of focus on awakening Kundalini through meditation, pranayama is a form of breathing. The practice of asani, and that's another breathing, and chanting of mantras, which I do a lot all the time. That's how I walk the street, just not out loud. And yoga, and it derives its name from its focus upon awakening of the Kundalini through regular practice of mantra, tantra, yantra, asana, or meditation. The Kundalini experience is frequently reported to be distinct feelings of electric current running along the spine. So that's where I'm at this moment. So, and it was confirmed to me yesterday when I did my reading that my Kundalini is going to be rising and it's going to open up a whole new world for me. She also told me that I needed to take a day to pamper myself, like a little retreat, like, because after my awakening happens, I'm going to be so busy. It's just going to be a different world for me, a more beautiful, connected with my spirits, and providing the information, that teaching tools that I need to put out to humanity, so that way they could see that it's not no bad thing to do or to be connected with your spiritual self, so that way you can understand that we're beings are very powerful. We just don't know that because we haven't put this veil in front of us to go through these challenges and do these teachings of trauma and experience, so that way we be connected to a higher source. And well, that's from my experience, myself, that I seen it, experienced it, but I know that in my past life I also experienced that. So it's like a reminder that I need to come back to where I was at, so that way I could continue my journey. My soul, not me. My soul. my soul, my old soul that's, oh my God, so blessed. I'm so thankful. Well, and it also confirmed to me today through the Pentium, because I asked the Pentium. And the Pentium answered for me. Look. Okay, it's gonna stop. Will my Kundalini awaken happen today? Saying yes. Stop. Will my Kundalini happen tomorrow? Saying no. Confirms it for me as well. And this is goes by energy as well. And I feel it, people. And know that I will be working a lot. And I haven't forgotten anybody. I will never forget my friends, community that I came from, because I am here as a help to the planet for all humanity. Not only me, a lot of people who are awakening do this. You have all the, Cryon, it's one of those leaders. He is a channeler. The Voice of the Ages that I watch on YouTube. Oh my God, right now, because I just had to send this message out to you, because my spirits told me that I needed to today and not to procrastinate, and they kept sending me messages since early this morning, and I had to deliver, and I need to be in always in communion with my guides, because they're the ones that guide me to what I need to do. I do not. It's different. It's totally different. And I just wanted to let you know that this is what I'm experiencing today. And today's October. October 19th? October 19th, 2020. And today. Well, it's supposed to be my awakening. What time, it could happen anytime. It could happen as I'm recording this at this moment. But it's going to be a very beautiful experience. And know that you are loved. Know that I am God's child. I am. Like you are, like we all are. We could all have these beautiful experiences and gifts, and know that poverty, all those ugly words that we grew up with, it's not where we need to be. So hopefully, with my awakening, you will see that anything in life is possible. And if you put your mind to it, and you put your heart, and you believe in your higher self and your God, you are a being of love and light. Know that. Know that God loves you. Know that you are special. Namaste.